We need special authorization to do...
Poke around in people's brains. You make them think whatever you
Be
want
quiet,
to think.
Be quiet, David.
Your character in this film, Harry, you play an angel of fate.
Right.
Talk to me about that.
The Adjustment Bureau, the great thing about it is, you know, with Harry, he's really just the audience's viewpoint into the movie. He's, you know, has the trials and tribulations and hardships that the common man has, and that's what he's trying to overcome through the course of the film.
In your life, in your career as an actor, have you had a Harry on the ground helping you out?
You know, I've been fortunate. Every time, you know, I've got out of court, my two brothers are kind of like my Harrys. You know, every time something happens, they always put me back on track, by the hook or by the crook.
This year's Oscars, in all of the categories, no African-Americans are nominated. Your thoughts?
You know, the thing about the Oscars with no African-Americans nominated, I think we need to make more films. I think we need to make our own films.
What barriers would you still like to see broken in Hollywood for African-Americans specifically?
For African-Americans, I think, to be honest, I think the barriers have been broken down. I think right now we're being kind of lazy on our game. There are enough brothers with distribution deals and production deals where we should be making our own movies.
Lazy in the game.
Just, you know, enjoying that L.A. life.
And not pushing the envelope enough.
We should be pushing. I mean, if you look at it, no matter who it is, no matter what culture, when they want a movie made, they make it. You can't say we don't have black stars. You can't say we don't have black writers. You can't say we don't have black directors. You can't say we don't have black money. Oprah got her own network. Michael Jordan owned a franchise. We got black money. So there's no reason why we shouldn't be able to tell the stories that we want to tell and portray ourselves the way we want to be portrayed.